Island of the Peacock. Medium-sized island. Same peacock, different bed. Okay, peacock is a reward. Look at that. See again, right there. Silver chest. Cash. Somebody want to go over to Tonga's page and see what this peacock does? Anybody? Okay, nothing else is clicking or hovering. Things here. I need palm. Turkish delight. I missed that quest. Feed the peacock Turkish delight. Oh. Let's see what Jeff just posted. Okay, from the game, two prizes you can get, a Peacock's Grace and Augustine sofa. Grace, oh, right there. Grace is a decoration, and the prize for completing the first part, Augustine is a new pet. Treat him one grain mix and he will be walking around for 20 hours. Okay, what's great about these peacocks is they don't follow you everywhere you go. They stick right by their bed. So that's awesome. So, let me take that. Stock up on treats. Well, that should be real fun. So, Augustine, I like this one. Let's see where these are. Oh, it's cooking. Well, that explains the bees. This is honey. And rose petals. So let's look for rose petals. Barriers right here. Cash right here on this side. Cash back there also. See. trash back here, too. Did anybody note my energy before we started? Okay, here's the roses. ...25 energy to harvest petals. Well, that's not pleasant. And it looks like they don't grow back one harvest. Let's find bees. Bees are over here. So I think I had about, I think I started with about 4K, so we'll see how far that gets me. Oh, that was 50 energy to harvest that. Okay, well, pets are never easy. I can already see this is going to be costly as far as energy goes. So those appear to be one harvest also. And I'm going to guess that's on the other side of that barrier. I'm going around. I bet that's a pond. And I bet these are bees back here. Alright, I'm going to try and go around that way. Okay, 18 roses. So remember, this is going to be in two parts. So at some point, let's see how far we have to go to get the first reward. Let's see where the bees are back there. It's great big. Crystal. There's a big cache right there, so I'm kind of going to come in just along that hedge. Oh my god, I thought I left all my pets at home. Yeah, this is going to be a high-energy island. More roses and more cash. Let's cash. I'm going to skip that till later because I can go back. Oh my gosh, look at this. I'm going to start looking for small stuff. I know that hedge is gonna come across. Or not. Totally went the wrong way, maybe. Wow. I'm gonna come back and collect all these later because they all take energy. You can see the hedge right here. Sorry, I'm doing two things at once. So that's the second reward right there. Or the first reward. Probably the easier one. So it's this. Flowers in it. Pretty. Through that hedge. I guess I continue to follow it. Excuse me. I marble. Little piece of marble right there. At least there's lots of cash, if you can get to it. Oh my lord. Yay, cinnamon. Maybe I need to do one of those. Let's see. Oh, that's 2 hours. Maybe it's a good idea to get those in there. But it looks like you can only have one, so... following that hedge. Another hedge. Okay. Alright, so this is going to open, and this is going to open, and I can see the hedge there, so likely I got to come this way to get both of those. So... I'm going to come straight down like that and get closer to over here, too. Oh, stop. Stop, girl, stop. I'm going to get... Okay, a little path of 15s there, right into a 75. Ow. There's a big rock back there. Mango. We're gonna need cinnamon for something. Bronze chest. Fruit. I need that too, I'm sure. Oh, yay. Twenty-five harvests. Once every 24 hours. I'm getting a feeling I'm going to have to come back behind there. We'll try this first. Oh, yay. Cash. More cinnamon. Get the cinnamon. You're going to need it for something. Bronze chest. There's a big cash back here, too. Let me get a map for the people who are not watching. I'm gonna go back and get that later since I know I'm gonna need a lot of energy. Okay, let's see. Still didn't get around this hedge. Still over here, hedge. Something's here. butterflies. Oh, I almost missed that cash. Wow, planks and ropes and torches and mats, yay. Another hedge there. There. Of course, I'm not going to get anything good when I'm a match right off the bat. Bingo. Okay, there's a pond back there. My tummy's growling. Marble right there. Cash, more cash. Marble. I should have taken this tree to get me around that side of the pond, because now I gotta go back there anyway. And I know I have another hedge. What do I have to do to get that first reward? Up here. there. Cash right there. I'll go ahead and get that so I can get that cash out of this little rock. Big hedge. So that little rock didn't do me any good. Right into a hedge, but a big cache. If I gotta come like that. Probably gonna regret this. Yeah. Marble. Big marble. Alright, so you can get around. Giant marble. More marble back there. Here, let me go that way. Well, I want that palm, but I don't want that clay to get to the palm. I missed a brown chest behind the yellow tree. Somebody's telling me. Where? Okay, I'll go back to that later. Oh boy. All right, I'm gonna fill my coffee, guys. Thank you. giant trees, giant wall. I'm gonna be mad if I could have just went up by that pond. Marble. More cash. I totally could have just went up by this pond. Cinnamon everywhere. Don't know why yet. Bamboo. Okay. Mango. Lots of fruit to come back and collect. Oh, yay. Bummer. Get my red butterfly. And another hedge. Probably gotta come here, but I probably gotta go like that. Those rabbits. I need to write that down. That was plus 1,000. There's my thing. So let me just zoom out. It's not working. Alright, so I did that much with about, I think, 4,300. So, looking at this, I'm going to guess another 2,000, so around 7,000 maybe, ish. 40 and 60. Marble. Really big crystal. Looks like you can get by back there. As soon as I do that, that wall's gonna be there. I think I'm just gonna go this way. Barriers everywhere. Cash. Something there. Alright, looks like I have no choice, so let's see if they can get past that crystal. Well, they really want you to chop big stuff. Okay, so it looks like you can go around, but I need to go both directions. I gotta go over here. I need to go over here. So I'm just gonna take out that giant tree. And it clears for both ways. So don't take out that giant tree. Or I guess it was still good because there's a 60 thing I avoided. This is just crazy barriers. cash, fruit tree. Taking the rock, I need the rock, don't need the grass. I really don't want you to get back there. So one or the other. Okay. Big cash. Another cash in the corner. And what's the deal, Leo, with that? Now let me click it. I'm going to run out of energy again. Okay. So a little barrier right here. So I can get in there. Okay, I can get in there. I'm out of energy. Okay, adding another 1,000. Cash right there, I missed it. Right in front. Oh, that's the one Diane said I missed, behind the yellow tree. Okay. Bronze chest. Fruit tree and another cash. All So, I added another 1,000. So what am I up to? 6,300 plus. All of these things are going to require energy to harvest them. So, we're looking at 7,000 at least. Probably 8. Writing that down. But about 5 maybe to get it open. I'm going to see how far I get down here. And I have a couple areas I need to get to down here, I can see. Hedge. Right there. Move. I'm gonna take that because barn over here. Thank you. delay. Something, something, something. Bronze chest, fruit trees, I totally forgot to fish in that pond. Okay. Coming over here. I wonder if I can just come down here instead. I think I will do that. 20. Okay, so it's a lot of stuff to harvest. All of it's going to take energy. This honey is 50. These roses are 25. And I'm not going to speed that up. Or get more energy, I mean, because this is taking 2 hours for that. So I'm gonna kind of go slow from here. That doesn't really tell us when we get the first reward, and then I'm sure you have to do it all for the second reward. And what I expect is after we get this, see this over here, after that we're probably gonna get something else pop up in here, a second option that's going to require cinnamon, because we have all that cinnamon and nothing to do with it. But I'm not going to use gems. We've got 2 weeks. Timer's down here. So I'm not going to speed anything up. I'm just going to go normal from here and let my energy refill and collect those roses and bees as I get energy. But it's probably going to be a lot easier to get this first reward, which is this cute little flowery peacock thingy here. It's going to be a pretty, like I would say a medium difficulty island for this, because it's a pet. So I'll get a full picture of this and try and count all those bees, unless anybody's doing that already. We gotta count all these bees. Are they different? Or are they all 50? Let's see. Let me zoom back in. 3 different bees. And they look to be all 50 to harvest. Because I've got the video, I can't like zoom it all the way out while I'm live right now to do a count. But you gotta count each of those. And you gotta count each of these. And I'll try and do that here in a little bit and see how many, because that's a lot of energy just by itself, just for the roses and the bees. On top of about 5,500 it took me to clear this. So it's a pretty high energy, which it always is when you're talking about a pet. So I would say medium, upper medium level difficulty energy-wise. And there are a lot of barriers, and I'll get those marked and get maps posted in the group for that. Lots and lots and lots of cash. Butterflies, lots of marble. What else? Can anybody think of anything else I need to look at while I'm still over here? Because I'm about to take my ass back to bed. It's 4 a.m. now. Let's see. I probably missed some stuff because I'm tired, but we'll come back over it. 25,000 in my on my dock, and lots of, look at that, 41 planks, fruit, all kind of stuff. Not a lot of palm, but I got some marble. Okay. I think that's it for now, and I'll try and get a map, like I said, with all these barriers, lots. Oh, let me check this pond. One fishing hole. It's going to be 24 hours, probably. Chastier. Alright. I think that's it. Alright, you guys. See you in the group.